Also tonight from the Waverly-Shell Rock School District, the superintendent announcing that elementary principal Suz Smolikhagen died yesterday. Her cause of death was not given. Superintendent says she was a valued leader who will be deeply missed.